A video a while ago about the rebuilding of this, well, they call it a carburetor, but technically it is not. It's a flow meter. About where the copper lines go. The one that goes in through the side at the bottom of the carburetor, that is your fuel in, and the one that comes out the bottom is the fuel out to the stove. Can you see the laser pointer in the video?
Yeah.
Okay. So the inline fuel in is from this filter here. Copper line down to the bottom side of the carburetor, and then the one coming out the bottom of the carburetor is the one that goes into the stove. Hope that helps. That's it for now, and thanks for watching.